Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Barrier is available on Ubuntu base repository, so you can install it by running the following command. Once installation is finished, you can search on the system bar by typing barrier or just by icon. Barrier will be launched as shown. First, you need to choose your language, next click on the next button. Second, what you need to do is to choose you have first server or client. Let's choose server and click on finish. Here you can see your IP addresses and connect to the client by running the client area using client server IP address and connected it. That's it. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.